Setting up your printer with Sine is quick and easy. In this video, we're going to go through step by step exactly how you can connect your iPad with your label printer. Printing works through a direct connection between your iPad and label printer through Bluetooth pairing. As a bonus, stick around at the end of this video and we'll show you how to set up your iPad into kiosk mode, ensuring visitors cannot exit out of your visitor management app. First things first, let's set up your printer. To set up, ensure your printer is connected to power and switched on. We're using the Brother QL820NWB label printer. Turn on Bluetooth by pressing Menu and selecting Bluetooth by pressing OK. Press OK again to select Bluetooth on and off and make sure On is selected. You can turn on Auto Reconnection by pressing Menu and selecting Bluetooth again. Scroll down to Automatic Reconnection, making sure On is selected. It's a good idea to turn off Template Mode by pressing Menu, scrolling to Template Settings, and pressing OK. Select Template Mode and make sure Off is selected. Another handy setting is disabling Auto Power Off. This ensures your printer is always on and ready to go. Press Menu, Settings, and scroll down to Auto Power Off. Then press Adapter, then select Off. Now your printer is properly configured and ready to be paired to your iPad. To connect your printer to the Sinepoint Pro app, open Settings and select Bluetooth. Ensure Bluetooth is enabled and select your printer listed under Other Devices. Now navigate to the Sinepoint Pro app. Tap the cog in the bottom right-hand corner. Enter the code with your iPad display settings. If you don't know your code, you can find it on your Sine dashboard under Displays. Tap Printing and then Print Test. If your printer successfully prints, go ahead and tap Done. Now your printer is set up and ready to go. As promised, we will show you how to set up your iPad into kiosk mode. Kiosk mode disables button functionality, removing the ability for visitors to exit out of your software. To enable this, open Settings and select Accessibility on the left-hand side. Scroll down and select Guided Access. Select Passcode Settings and tap Set Guided Access Passcodes. This passcode allows you to enter and exit iPad kiosk mode. Now open the Sinepoint Pro app. Triple-click the Home button to begin guided access. Triple-click again to configure the guided access settings. Let's go ahead and disable the Sleep-Wake button, Volume buttons, and Motion. Now tap Resume in the top right-hand corner to begin kiosk mode. While in guided access, the Home, Volume, and Power buttons are all disabled. To exit out of kiosk mode, triple-click the Home button, or on a Pro device, triple-click the top and side buttons. Now all you need to do is to secure your iPad using one of our premium tablet stands. Featured here is our Elite Evo floor stand, perfect for your kiosk solutions.